thought about how many decisions you make in a day? According to some reports, the average adult makes up to 35,000 choices per day. Wow. Some decisions can be made without hesitation. You choose to tie your shoes, walk out the door, and start your car. Then there are the not so easy decisions. What do we do when the decision is hard and we're struggling to know which way to go? Should I lie or tell the truth? Should I gossip so I can fit in the group? Should I say something mean back to them? Our preschoolers will have to make these choices one day. That's why this month we are teaching them that they can trust going God's way, because God's way is perfect. We'll begin in the garden, like the garden. This is when God introduces us to himself and his perfect plan. We'll explore how perfect everything was, from the flowers and the food that grew to the amazing animals that Adam got to name. God has a way of doing things, and it works out best for us when we choose to trust that God's way is perfect. Week 2, we'll hear the story of Jonah and some of the choices he made. Preschoolers will learn about what happened to Jonah when he decided to go his way instead of going God's way, and how Jonah eventually decided, you know what? God's way is perfect, so I think I'll go God's way now. A man named Naaman will show us what it looks like to have to make a hard decision. You see, Naaman thought things would happen one way, but God had a different way. Fortunately for Naaman, he chose to go God's way, even though it was hard. We want our preschoolers to know they can go God's way when it's hard too, because God's way is perfect. Week 4, we'll hear the story of a young king named Josiah. Not only did he believe that God's way is perfect and choose to go God's way, he told others about God's way too. We want our preschoolers to know that even though they are young, they can tell others that God's way is perfect. We'll wrap up the month with Gideon. Gideon really had to trust that God's way is perfect, especially after he heard God's plan for Gideon to lead the army. Let's just say, it was not your typical battle plan. Gideon trusted God because he knew that God's way is perfect. We believe the first step to making wise choices is trusting that God's way is perfect. Our prayer is that we can help make many of the 35,000 choices a day our preschoolers will be making one day a whole lot easier. They will know to jump, jump, and go God's way, because God's way is perfect.